Joshua mishandled the puck just inside the line. Seattle gets it. Gord centering pass for Burakovsky. And a blocker save by Spencer Martin on the first shot of the game. Canucks send it ahead. It's off the skate of Lazar, and now pokes the puck out to center. Motions to the bench for a change and heads there as McCann sends one. He scores! Martin thought he was going to dump it to the corner. I think McCann looked him off and put it on net. And Martin, who is heading to his left, beaten from outside the line. It's 1-0.
Looks like he's going to shoot it in. Looked here and then shoot. You can see turns his wrist. Okay, looks like he's going to shoot it in. Turns his wrist and off the toe of the stick finds the far side. Looks like he's just going to drag it. And you see Spencer Martin.
And Hughes gets the puck behind his own net. Banks it to center. Kuzmenko. Nice pass. Pettersson's in. Elias Pettersson in front. They score! Lane Peterson with his first as a Canuck. Peterson from Pettersson. And it's 1-1.
And Kuzmenko. And here's Pettersson. Protects the puck and then throws that beautiful cross-ice pass. And look at Lane Peterson. Chips it up and over Martin Jones. Pettersson. Aerial pass. And Peterson puts it away.
Here's a steal by Garland. Makes a nice move. Puts one in front. And the pass was behind his intended target. Back comes Seattle. Schwartz with Bjorkstrand. Jaden Schwartz in front. Bjorkstrand scores. Perfectly executed. 2-on-1. And Oliver Bjorkstrand gives Seattle a 2-1 lead.
Well, they got Bjorkstrand because he can score. And he did it in Columbus. And now he's doing it with Seattle. 2-on-1 the other way. Here's this pass. And give Connor Garland. He's throwing it to nobody, really. He's just throwing it in the middle. And Luke Shen was there. But the pass was so off target that the Kraken brought it back. And Bjorkstrand made sure.
Now face off to the left of Spencer Martin. Geeky against Miller. Seattle wins it. Larson. Rolling puck, puts it on goal, tipped in, Daniel Sprong in the deflection. And just like that, Seattle's gone up by 2.
Lose a faceoff and then take a man. And nobody takes Sprong as he slides to the middle. And then the backhand tip up and over Spencer Martin.
2 goals in 10 seconds, John.
Well, and a nice tip, but you can see Sprong, he's out there.
Stillman. Wrist shot, Jones to save, big rebound, backhander by Peterson. And he couldn't put it home for his second of the game. Here's Pettersson back to Stillman. Kuzmenko, cross to Shen. Luke Shen with a wrist shot, tipped in by Pettersson. Canucks get their second goal. Elias Pettersson on the redirect, and it's 3-2.
That's a dumb question. Elias Pettersson back. Involved in both goals. This one, he just gets beside the net. Luke Shen, wrist shot, and there's Elias Pettersson. Gets a piece of it, gets it by Martin Jones. The wrist shot, get it by the first guy. And that's what Luke Shen does, and you can see that's off his stick. Elias Pettersson gets it off his stick.
Left point, Ekman Larson. Right point, Luke Shen just held it in. Long shot, tip on a nice right pad save by Martin Jones. Had to react to that puck changing direction. 6:40 left, second period. Seattle up 3-2. Here's Schwartz moving in. Centers Borgen stopped by Spencer Martin. Rebound. Wennberg scores. Alex Wennberg followed the play to the net. Little drag move and tucked it home to make it 4-2.
Here's the rush right in the middle. Shot, and there's the rebound. And you can see Wennberg goes around Spencer Martin. Because he can't control the rebound, chases it, and that allows Wennberg. Ooh, boy, that's close.
Nearing the 5-minute mark, third period. Burrows gloved that one away. Schwartz picks it up, moves in. 3 Seattle players on this rush. Chance for Burakovsky, trying to get it across. Gord had a wide open net, but the pass never made it. Back comes Kuzmenko, Ekman Larson, Peterson to Pettersson. Across, Peterson in front, Kuzmenko scores! This line's produced all the offense.
For Yanni Gord, and they cannot come right back this line. Too bad they couldn't play every shift, and you can see Peterson gets the pass from Pettersson to Kuzmenko, who misses the tip-in but he stays with it and then just chips it over Martin Jones. Tic-tac-toe.
Hughes into the middle. Horvat missed the pass. And now Schwartz tips the puck ahead for Wenberg to go after. Myers intercepts, gives it away. Brandon Tanev cuts wide, centers, they score. Daniel Sprong after the giveaway by Tyler Myers. And Seattle, just like that, is back up by two. Sprong with his second of the game.
The play. Tyler Myers just backhands it right up the middle and then falls down. And Sprong is heading to the net. You can see Tyler Myers tries to stop and then he stumbles over Sprong as he's trying to get back. What a pass. And you see Sprong's on the forehand. Makes no mistake.
Now Pettersson with a nice move along the boards. Finds Horvat. Across to Miller with room. Besser's in front. JT Miller back to Quinn Hughes. Pettersson fakes the one-timer. Passes one in front. Tipped in.
There's Brock Besser.
Brock Besser on the backhand. Able to knife it into the goal. And the Canucks on the power play are back within one.
Here's Pettersson. You talk about the power play and what he adds to the power play. And watch Seattle go to Pettersson. Look at the two guys, the defenseman and the high forward, go to Pettersson. And so Brock Besser, perfect pass. He's got some room.
Kraken come up with the puck, gloved down neatly by Ekman Larson. Now he's Garland with room. Connor Garland centers. Miller stopped by Jones. Garland on the rebound couldn't get it through. What a chance for JT Miller set up by Connor Garland. 3 minutes remaining. Canucks trailing by a goal. Garland gets around Oleksiak. Cutting it on goal. He shoots. Glove saved by Jones. And Martin Jones hangs on with 2:56 to go. JT Miller to Quinn Hughes. Elias Pettersson shoots. And that hit a body in front. Here's Miller. 90 seconds to go. Hughes, one-timer, loose puck. Miller gets it, sends it across. Pettersson scores! Fourth time in his career he's done that, and he is fired up. Minute 20 to go, and the Canucks have tied at 5-5.
What a game for Elias Pettersson. JT Miller with a good pass across, and Pettersson with a perfect timing shot. Gave Martin Jones no chance to come across. Down to one knee, get the legs in position. And you can see the bench react.
Burakovsky for Dunn. He missed the pass, but it's going to work out perfectly because it comes to Everly, who's in. Backhander and a blocker saved by Martin. Now Everly again. Puck slid off his stick. McKayev gets it, drops it to Quinn Hughes. 5 seconds to go. Pettersson, Horvat looking in front. Center blocked by Oleksiak. Miller gets the puck again. Hughes stopped by Jones with a horn and sound. And Seattle's able to get through overtime shorthanded for the final minute. Daniel Sprong scored twice in this game. Shooter number two for Seattle. Tried to slide it between the legs and Martin shut the door.
Kept the stick down. Take the shot away first, make the guy deke. He dekes and Spencer Martin.
Yes! What a game for Elias Pettersson. 5 points. Tied it late. Wins it in a shootout.
Boy, oh boy, look at this move. Fake, 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 forehand, backhand, forehand. You can see Martin Jones goes for the backhand. Look at Martin Jones push off. Yeah, there he goes. And even though he's tall enough and big enough to stretch out, Elias Pettersson's strong enough to slide it underneath.